Assalamu alaikum. Hello friends. In this video, how to take limits in triple integration in Excel. First of all, select your distance, go to the insert tab and equation, find integral. Now see this huge integral. Now select triple integral with limits. Okay, go to the home tab, select your size and type your integration with limit. Thanks for watching video.